last man standing match, ending in a no contest, Triple H remained the World Heavyweight Champion.
What's it gonna take, Sean, huh? What do I gotta do to you? What do I gotta do to you? Haven't you had enough yet?
The game would once again cross paths with Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 20 in a triple threat match that neither would leave with championship gold.
You and me, we haven't even gotten started yet.
The following is a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal, and it is to determine the number one contender at Bad Blood.
Hungry for redemption, Shawn Michaels would patiently await an opportunity to strike.
Triple H is going to win this damn thing after all.
Wait a minute! Hey, what is this?
Shawn Michaels!
Eliminating a championship opportunity for Triple H.
Triple H knocked over the top! Shawn Michaels has cost Triple H a match for the World's Heavyweight title!
And adding fuel to an already raging inferno.
This Sunday, Bad Blood, Shawn Michaels enters my world, and I have never lost a Hell in a Cell match.
Michaels in the game at Bad Blood, Hell in a Cell.
I have no remorse. I have no conscience, and I will stop at nothing to end Shawn Michaels' career.
Just 6 days before stepping into the demonic Hell in a Cell structure, Shawn Michaels would face Evolution's own Randy Orton. Triple H looked on, hoping a battered HBK would give him the upper hand at Bad Blood.
All right, here we go, Raw. The last Raw before Bad Blood 2004, before the Shawn Michaels and Triple H rivalry ends. But anyway, Shawn Michaels is going to face Randy Orton. If you didn't see that freaking cutscene, then, and you skipped the video, then that's not a good thing. But anyway, Randy Orton, Shawn Michaels, the last Raw before Bad Blood 2004 with Triple H and Shawn Michaels end their rivalry. Let's start this match. Evolution's member, Randy Orton. And Triple H, Ric Flair, Batista are going to be in a skybox on top of the arena watching the match and see. Let's see what happens. Here we go, Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have a real fan favorite against Shawn Michaels.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
But anyway, Randy Orton, Shawn Michaels, this is it right here. What is going to happen in this match? Will there be chaos? Or will this just be a normal match? And Triple H hasn't even fought yet. And Shawn Michaels is facing Randy Orton before Bad Blood. Come on now. Shawn Michaels has to be ready. Triple H hasn't even fought. And he's probably going to be ready. He's probably going to be more... have more energy than Shawn Michaels, because Shawn Michaels gonna face Randy Orton on the Monday, where Bad Blood is on the Sunday. Even though it's like a few days away, but like give them a break or something before they face off at Bad Blood. But looks like Shawn Michaels has to face Randy Orton before Bad Blood, and it looks like here we go. Let's start this match of Raw 2002 to 2005. I'm just gonna say it like that. But here comes Randy Orton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, the Legend Killer, Randy Orton.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
All right, Randy Orton The Legend Killer, can he kill Shawn Michaels again? The Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton. He defeated RVD at Armageddon. And he's still, I mean, still Intercontinental Champion. Look at this. The skybox up there. Triple H cheering. Randy Orton, they're probably up there somewhere. Randy Orton with that Legend Killer pose. Even the fans are doing it, even though they boo him. They're not a fan of him, but here comes Shawn Michaels, and the fans turn to boos, to cheers. Here we go, and there's Shawn Michaels.
And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Now they're jam-packed to the rafters here in Pittsburgh in anticipation for this one.
But anyway, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels facing the Legend Killer Randy Orton. I don't know what this match is gonna be, but this is gonna be epic. And the fans are cheering. Look at this. Randy Orton jealous in the background. Oh wait,
well,
look at this.
I think it's gonna be a highlight reel.
And it looks like we go at it.
There's
the match just starts like that. And Shawn Michaels already getting on Randy Orton. We haven't even started yet. Oh, what a chop. The chops by Shawn Michaels. The chops by Shawn Michaels. And look at that. He says, suck it. And the neck breaker. He got it.
Did you see that? Was unreal.
And look at Shawn Michaels, looks like he's ready. Fans are cheering. And look at this, Shawn Michaels. And oh, clothesline by Randy Orton.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And what's Randy Orton trying to do here? And knee to the face of Shawn Michaels.
From his repertoire.
That's cool.
By Randy Orton. And there we go, Shawn Michaels with the reversal. And Michaels. And no, Randy Orton with the reversal. And the big right hand. Big right hand to Shawn Michaels' face.
It's locked on.
And Randy Orton damaging the legs.
I wonder how long it can hold up before going down into feet.
And
I
gotta tell you, Randy Orton damaging the back of Shawn Michaels. I think he's gonna taunt. Oh, no, never mind. And there we go, Shawn Michaels with the reversal, kick to the face, and the chop. And there we go, what a clothesline.
What we're seeing here. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are
Shawn Michaels with the stomps. With the stomps on Randy Orton. And figure four, looks like Shawn Michaels going with the figure four, and he has it on Randy Orton. Not a submission hold, but just a regular figure four. And Shawn Michaels. What is he trying to do to Randy Orton? Up to the corner. One more time. And Shawn Michaels just throws him down. He's going to do this moonsault, Randy Orton. And he got it. The knee hit Randy Orton. This could be over right here. This could be it. One, two, and no. Randy Orton with the kick out. Randy Orton is not done yet.
Nice, well placed.
And Michaels
the
with the kicks again. Shawn Michaels with
the
kicks.
Oh no,
Randy Orton with the reversal. And Randy Orton,
like
the chop to Shawn Michaels'
now,
chest.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with. And, what
and Randy Orton stomping. The fans are booing. And drop kick to the neck and back of Shawn Michaels. And now Shawn Michaels reverses back again. And another chop. He has it. He got it. And
just making his presence felt.
Randy Orton Not flying back here, a big hard right.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this.
Another figure four by Shawn Michaels. Another figure four.
We've seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
Looks like Shawn Michaels gonna do the elbow.
A high risk maneuver that works from that.
Michaels going up. He's going up for the big elbow drop, and he got it on Randy Orton. He got it on Randy Orton. And Randy probably knocked out from that elbow drop right there.
Michaels using his and speed right there.
Randy not reversing at all. He's not even. Oh, there we go. The legend killer reverses. The heck is that?
And
oh, Randy with the no sell. Randy or no sell. Shawn Michaels punch. And look at this. Look at this. Shawn Michaels.
And he's rolling.
Shawn Michaels. Just hit Randy Orton, and Randy Orton no-selled the hit. He took no damage. And Randy Orton going for the signature move right here on Shawn Michaels. And he got it. And he got it. This could be it right here.
And now he goes and for look, it a second time.
Randy Orton damaging the back of Shawn Michaels, the repaired back. When he returned in 2002, he damaged it in 1998 with the end of Royal Rumble against The Undertaker in a casket match, but Shawn Michaels.
Over and over and over again.
And, oh, what a stop by Shawn Michaels. And the flying forearm, he misses it. Maybe one more time. Thought he missed not once, but twice. And Shawn Michaels.
Who will it be?
And he got it for the third time. He got it the third time. And I think Randy Orton can get. Oh no!
Some serious punishment.
Randy Orton gets up. Shawn Michaels could have hit switch in music. And what is this by Shawn Michaels? Belly to belly. No, Randy Orton with the reversal, and Randy Orton tuning it up. This could be it for Shawn Michaels. Dolly got it, RKO. RKO to Shawn Michaels, one. Then Shawn Michaels with the kick out. Shawn Michaels kicked out of it. And, oh, chest. The chest gets stomped by Randy Orton. Oh, look at this. And, the sharpshooter by Shawn Michaels, he got it.
A tight hold here.
He has it on. He has it locked on Randy Orton. Randy could tap out right here. Randy Orton could tap out any second. And Randy escapes. Randy Orton escapes.
And
oh, look at this. And
he's delivering it.
Oh, Shawn Michaels did not take any damage or effect from that.
This is relentless. I am getting tired of
look at
this.
Randy. One, he's just taunting Shawn Michaels. Oh, Michael with the roll. And no, look at this. Oh, belly to belly by Randy Orton.
He likes to hit below it.
And oh, not the, he's going for the DDT. Randy Orton. DDT to Shawn Michaels, the Randy Orton DDT.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And I think Shawn Michaels has to be knocked out. Michaels has to be knocked out. And
don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
And look at this. Randy Orton going for a knee. Oh, I'm surprised Shawn Michaels not even busted open yet. I'm surprised he's not even busted open yet. And Michaels with the kick out. Not over yet.
Keeping this competitor going. It's
the match is not
amazing.
Over yet.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
And Michaels is still knocked out cold. And he's Randy Orton going for another RKO. If he gets it, it's over. Hey, and another one. Oh, he got it. Shawn Michaels is busted open from the RKO. And Shawn Michaels gets the rope. Michaels gets the rope. Shawn Michaels gets the rope.
This is unreal. Believe it.
And oh, what a suplex. Suplex. And oh wait, there we go. Shawn Michaels with the reversal. He reverses it. And the chop. One more time. Oh, he keeps getting them chops. And Shawn Michaels fighting back here. Shawn Michaels by him back.
From Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use him.
Randy reverses.
He's in full and
throw the forearm to Randy Orton. Maybe another elbow drop.
From the sky.
Another elbow drop to Randy Orton by Shawn Michaels. And he got it. And he got it. Shawn Michaels got it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And Shawn Michaels tuning up the band.
The Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania.
And Shawn Michaels going for it. If he gets it, it's over. And he got it. And sweet chin music out of nowhere. Shawn Michaels busted open, though. Shawn Michaels is busted open.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things.
What is this? Shawn Michaels. No, he's getting a chair. I think he wants Triple H. I can't believe it. Michaels can't even get in the ring. He can't even get in. Oh, there we go. He got in. Look at Shawn Michaels' face. Oh, that's a disqualification. Shawn Michaels uses a chair. He couldn't wait for Bad Blood. He gets the Evolution member Randy Orton. Look at this. Shawn Michaels won't stop on it. And look at this. Shawn Michaels says, suck it. Let's see what happens after the aftermath. Evolution member Triple H watching from the skybox. Let's see what happens next.
And look at this. This is the aftermath.
Randy Orton's
Randy Orton's on the ground. It's Batista. He came out of nowhere to attack Shawn Michaels before, but Batista's running away. Look at Batista. He keeps running away. Shawn Michaels wants Batista. And oh, look at that. And Michaels is busted open. Now is it going to be a Bad Blood when he faces Triple
Back
H?
In the ring again.
And what is this? And Shawn Michaels goes for a suplex on Batista.
This isn't going to end well.
He goes for, and now he's going for the stomp.
Like this, there are a few better.
A stomp on Batista.
On
Randy,
yeah,
Randy
good.
Orton is still knocked out. And Batista gets up. And look at this.
I don't want to take a gamble like that, King. How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
And look at this. Batista, sharpshooter. The sharpshooter.
He knows his opponent is completely
and
helpless to resist the
Batista
submission hold.
Taps
oh,
out.
He's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable.
Shawn Michaels gets to do whatever he wants.
Yeah,
Triple H and Ric Flair just watching over there. Batista is getting back up. And Shawn Michaels can't even get in the ring. There we go. Oh, he hit Batista. And look at Shawn.
Right
oh.
The skull.
The back of Batista.
I didn't think this could.
Oh, he got it again.
Did you hear that?
He got it again. And Michaels is not even finished yet. Oh, another one.
And the fourth one. This could turn real ugly real fast.
And the fourth chair shot to Batista. Shawn Michaels is giving it to Batista. And he got the elbow.
And
look, the referee's out.
And sometimes you knock it out of the park.
The referee is out.
Perfect example of hitting it big.
And he picks up Randy Orton. And back into the ring. Where's Batista going?
I can't blame him. Exiting the ring. Very
Batista.
Interesting game plan here.
He's pointing at that fan. He got knocked out. And
he doesn't want to do this outside
both
the ring.
Evolution
well,
members are
him.
Knocked out in the ring. And Shawn Michaels, super kick to Batista. And Randy Orton's getting up. Randy Orton is getting up. Look at this. And chair shot to Randy Orton.
Superstars won't go
and another
to
one. And a,
here
and a third one. And Randy's not finished yet. Batista gets up.
Here
and Michael's turning up for Sweet Chin Music. Look at this. Randy Orton. He's going to get hit with Sweet Chin Music. Oh, he got
now it.
It
is show off time.
And
don't waste time.
Look at this.
Here.
This crowd. Shawn Michaels just went crazy.
I don't know how much more damage
Shawn Michaels
he can
just
take.
Went crazy. I can't believe it. You're going to see a cutscene right now. With Shawn Michaels probably looking at Triple H at the skybox. You'll find out what happens at the cutscene for Bad Blood 2004. We'll see you later at Bad Blood tomorrow probably. So, Shawn Michaels, Triple H, the end of the rivalry. This is going to be it. We'll see you next time.
He's got to stop him. Shawn Michaels has snapped. Wait a minute.
Sean, don't do it.
Leo!
Oh, God.
He's on the security.
Michaels is just nailed the security. My God, Sean Michaels is going up to the skybox. Michaels is not going to wait to bad blood.
Tackling. Somebody tackling. Look at Flair.
Oh, Flair trying to come down. And Flair got Michaels beating the hell out of Flair up in the stands.
This is not right. Stop him. What are you doing?
There's nothing that can stop Sean Michaels here.
Don't open the door for him. Lock the door.
Michaels into the skybox. Michaels in the game. Beating the hell out of each other. Michaels.
Get in there. Somebody stop this.
It's like a man possessed. The brutal finality of this epic confrontation will end Sunday. My God, Michaels. And they're trying to maim each other.
Stop them.
Stop it. Stop them.